page 36. Mm-hmm. And the institute asked me to develop industrial scale synthesis biologically important compound such as prostaglandin. So I started to use catalysis. And fortunately, I became a full professor of Hokkaido University at the age of 39. And we decided to develop catalytic asymmetric carbon-carbon bond forming reaction as a main project. And fortunately, we developed asymmetric Heck reaction for the first time in the world. And 6 months later, Professor Obermann reported asymmetric Heck reaction. So we are very happy. And we thought we are able to contain asymmetric Heck reaction more than at least 10 years, because we are the first. That's why we are able to challenge the more and more exciting, difficult research field, such as direct catalytic asymmetric outdoor reaction. Then we fortunately found LLB catalyst at the age of 44. And at the time, University of Tokyo offered me a position. I moved from Sapporo to Tokyo. And LLB was found to function as a Lewis acid, as well as precipitate, like enzyme. So I thought this science would be quite exciting. That's why I focus on bifunctional asymmetric catalysis, such as Lewis acid, Lewis base, and so on. Mm-hmm. And also, I focus on high atomic economy, just carbon-carbon bond forming relation, or just under proton transfer condition without producing waste. So I'm now 74 years old. So I have been working 30 years in that field. That's why, fortunately, I have been ACS Award, two award, and also Prelog Medal, and Pulitzer Prize, and so on. And also here in Japan, very, very prestigious award. That are able to develop not asymmetric LLB type chemistry. Mm-hmm. That is a new field, completely new field.
Excellent. Now only one prize is remaining, and that's the Nobel Prize.
This year, next year, will be everything will be clear. So anyway, probably I will become more clear in my mind.
Okay. When do you expect to take retirement?
I am healthy. I want to work until 80 years old. I think Professor Amaru at the moment, the best one came in UK.
Yes.
10 years ago, I mentioned about that to him. He was the best in UK. How old is he?
Close to 60.
Did he get PhD in India or?
No, he UK? Was in the UK, in Cambridge, I think.
Born in UK or just India?
He born in India, and I think at the age of 2 or 3 he immigrated to UK.
I see people.
Yes. Mm-hmm.